Domestic flights within India have begun, but with limited capacity. Angrezi medium actor Radhika Madan decided to finally take her flight from Mumbai to Delhi to be with her family. Up until now, Radhika was in her flat in Mumbai and was definitely homesick and wanted to be with her mom. So as soon as flights opened up, Radhika decided to take the first flight out, and she captioned her post saying, "Ma, main aa rahi hu," in true filmy style. Let's be rest assured that Radhika had all the necessary protective gear on and she took all the necessary precautions required. And she's going to get home and she's definitely going to self-quarantine herself. But the good news is that she has been reunited with her family, and I hope this for everyone else out there who separated from their families, that they can finally reunite with their loved ones. Here's the story.
लॉकडाउन की वजह से देर आर सो मेनी पीपल हु हैव बीन सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम देयर फैमिली एंड लव्ड वंस फॉर अ व्हाइल नाउ, बट नाउ विद द फ्लाइट स्लोली रिज्यूमिंग एंड मेनी मोर प्रिकॉशंस एंड कॉन्टैक्टलेस ट्रैवल एज मच एज पॉसिबल, लोग फाइनली अपने पेरेंट्स से, अपने बच्चों से मिल सकते हैं और दे कैन फाइनली मेक देयर वे बैक होम आफ्टर बींग स्ट्रैंडेड इन सिटीज फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 2 months. While the paparazzi are usually the first to inform us of movie stars jetting in and out of Mumbai in their far too glamorous airport looks, filhal sare looks chupe hue hain masks aur plastic shields ke piche. Though we did spot one Bollywood celebrity at the airport, Angrezi medium actress Radhika Madan shared a picture of herself outside the Mumbai airport. As per the new rules, Radhika was wearing a face shield, mask and gloves. While she didn't specify her destination, उनके पिक्चर के साथ जो कैप्शन है उसे पढ़ के तो यही लगता है that the young star was off to Delhi where her parents are based. Radhika kept her airport look simple, a good decision perhaps given all the additional security measures and the many layers of protection which include masks and shields. Does this mean an end to the much-loved or much-hated airport looks? Will celebrities now dress for comfort instead of waiting for paparazzi? Only time will tell.
You know, when I was a kid, I always used to say that, you know, Mom, I want to be like you when I grow up. And it wasn't because of the way she looked. She's drop-dead gorgeous. But it was because I saw how selfless she was, and she still is. You know, I remember she used to be up with me when I used to study late at night just to give me badam and doodh. You know, she used to drop me to my dance classes at odd hours, make my favorite meals when I was cranky, listen to and believe my craziest dreams. You know, she's my best friend, my bouncing board, my punching bag. My biggest critic and my biggest fan. So thank you all for being you. I love you. I miss you.